Get back in the lineup, chomping at the bit.
Wow, what an exciting night for Geno. Exciting for the fans in attendance and us even calling it, because Geno was swimming, doing the butterfly. He's had all season to recoup, Staggy. 71 has been flying in training camp. What an opportunity in the absence of Sidney Crosby. His status unknown. Malkin's is not.
Geno's been great with the media during this camp. He visited with Dan Potash a moment ago.
Well, Geno, so far training camp has been about 4 or 5 days, though you did play in that one game on Monday. So far, how is the knee?
Oh, knee is good because I have great summer and work hard in my career, same coach, and nothing bad and nothing sore.
Because it's the preseason, is it important for you to continue to play at 100% and push it to see how far that knee can go?
Yeah, of course 100%, because it's season open soon and I'm trying testing every day and dreaming on ice, and of course not too much, but it's 100%, yeah.
Geno, thank you.
Yeah, welcome.
Staggy, it's all yours.
Thank you very much, Dan. 50-